are you taking out to school?
Have you ever heard of our unit?
No.
We're with the Civil Affairs Department. Basically, what we do is we handle any kind of demonstrations, protest, anything of that nature. And a lot of times, we generally help to make sure your word gets across and that people are able to, you know, that you don't infringe anybody's rights, they don't infringe your rights to protest. But we were, it's only four of you today, correct?
Yeah, it's okay that we're just hanging out.
Oh, no, that's fine.
No, we're not stopping you.
We're not trying to follow the internet, too. We try and help people get their point across without anybody bothering them.
Okay.
That's basically what our unit is. You're right to free speech and assembly.
Thank you.
That's no problem.
One question we I always said, how old are you? No, we're not your age. How old are you being out here?
Maybe
just get out of here.
No, it's no problem.
We got the wrong impression. We thought there were more people out here.
So these gentlemen said that they heard about this event from the internet. The reason they gave is they said, we watched the internet too, and they wanted to know how old the group was and how many people are out here. They say they're with the Civil Affairs Office. None of them have identified themselves as law enforcers, which it's my understanding they all are. Looks Gestapo-esque to me. I don't think I need bureaucrats to help me exercise my freedom of speech. Freedom of the press. They look creepy too, don't they? I mean, they look guilty. That guy, the way he's looking at the camera, it's just like, he just looks guilty. Really weird. I wonder how much they're getting paid to stand out here. Looks like some more people showed up.